My research is in privacy, and privacy used to be a right that you exercise while you're in control of your data.
About 50% of youth report that they are lonely, and what's even more devastating is that for about 3% of them this is chronic.
The digitization changes our society. What I found out a couple of years ago is actually that my music taste radically changed after I started using Spotify.